So we always begin with the vision for learning and the type of experience for students and teachers that is needed for the space. And so that usually looks like a number of workshops engaging teachers and students as in hands-on design with our design team to think through the possibilities, and we develop a number of options and bring those back so that together we can refine those. We always ground the work, of course, in the strategic anchors of excellence, extraordinary care, and possibilities. And when I think about, for example, the new elementary school, which is designed to support well-being with lots of natural daylight, really good acoustics, access to nature, that really puts extraordinary care at the center. And then as that design develops, we share the finished product, not only with the educators and students, but also we work very closely together with the facilities team and with the communications team to start thinking about how to bring that SAS identity into the space, right?
Yep. For me, when Isaac finished his work, I will put a identity into his work to make sure that there's branding and there's a true identity there that is suitable for the student to use. So we collaborate a lot with the student and community to go through phase by phase and to amend it phase by phase to make it more suitable for the community to use.
I think a great example of a recent collaboration that Amos was just describing there is the Shook Cafe, which is opened in the high school. So we had a lot of fun thinking about how the bakery and coffee house could support students functionally and make sure that the flow works, but then really thinking about how it could speak to SAS's history here on this site and on the island as a whole. And so it was a lot of fun to start to think about that experience and identity and bring a sense of whimsy and fun to the space while also making it feel like a space where you could take a break.
Yep. For Shook Cafe, is a very fun process because we consider about the local term and the SAS term and we merge them together to create the space. So we always thinking of create a possibility for them to learn by creating the space and make it as subtle in the branding, but it's still fun in a way for them to use.
Oh, so we use lots of different software to move files back and forth together. So as soon as we finished some of the drawings for Shook, we were meeting with Amos and his team, and he was adding things to it, and then it was going to the signage consultant.
Yeah.
So we have a very quick and fast collaboration. Yeah. On all these pieces, which also makes it a lot of fun for us.
Yep. It's so nice to see when people start to use the space.
Yeah.
And they really enjoyed it. And that's a very big impact for our community, I think.
Absolutely.